I'm on lonely street, age 23. Recently, mama's crying all the time. Is it because of me or my younger sister? Even dad was weeping when he kissed her. Face all puffy like a blister, crying like he missed her. Since we moved away from the house where we used to play, they say I'll understand one day, but I doubt it. Mama never say nothing about it. How'd it get to be so crowded? I found it a shame. Everywhere I look, I see pain, and I can't escape the feeling. Maybe I'm to blame, so I strain to listen, praying for real decision, wishing they would kiss it. This feels like extradition or exile. Mama finds it hard to smile, so I make pretend. Cup to coffee in her favorite style. She says, child, I'm working so for loving you black, but she know I want my dad, I want my family back. Just want my family back. As a man came in, I'm on the street, age 43. I couldn't engage when to quit, so my wife quit me. She took her friends and took my kids up. That was the end, but before she took her leave, she took care of my best friend. Working all the hours, that turn was not the tactic, you see, cause after 10 years, I'm left with Jack. Wanted to make the cash quick, so I used to work real late. Bad sex, my woman thinks, even if I stay awake. And if I'm honest, I had a nickel pay at the office I was eating. We do a cheating over coffees, making teeth with the bosses, making free with me. And I agree, I got sleazy too easily. But I'm 43, this doesn't usually happen to me. Now I'm lonely, I'm wondering what my son's doing today. Suddenly I'm blinking like the screen on my computer display. And I'm drinking, then turned about what's down the jack. If I don't get my family back, huh, I want my family back, sing it for me. Number 53, boarded up properly, I'll probably get pulled down. Litter all around inside, there's no sound and no light. But yo, it gets busy at night. People creeping, derelicts sneaking into fix, speaking on the way, my timber's creaking, roof leaking, and bricks coming loose, knee high and refuse. But even though I'm a slum, I'm still of some use. Listen, there was a time my walls were decorated, and under my roof children were educated. But now paint's faded windows are all smashed, and a crash in the economy run me off my family, and no strategy combats negative equity. So that's it, like violence is just a complete hit. Seeking to be more than just a house for crack. Somebody bring my family to life.